Lina Christophersen. Here in Sweden, you were knocked out, unfortunately, in the quarterfinals. Really close match, really tough, also mentally very exhausting. First of all, how's your perspective of the match?
I respect that it will be a tough match, and I think it will be a good match. And yeah, so that was what I expect.
In general, you had to play a lot of matches here. Also in the qualification round, you had 3 matches in 1 day. You had a lot of matches that had 3 games. So I guess it was very exhausting also for you?
Yeah, a little bit. Yesterday I had 1 tough match, and yeah, I could feel it a little bit, but not so much. So it was okay.
What were your expectations before the tournament?
I know I have the good, it could have been a tough match in the quarterfinals, so I don't know what I have expected before, but because I don't know the Japanese girl, so yeah.